Savage 175 is type Savage SAVG 1 miles north of Tree Charlie Uniform 2000 feet. Request flight following.
Savage 175 Minneapolis Center. Squawk Tree 071.
Squawk Tree 071 Savage 175.
Savage 175 radar contact 2 miles north of Tree Charlie Uniform 2400 feet. Altimeter 29er decimal 92.
Roger Savage 175.
Welcome to the flight. We are currently we left the Cable Airport. We are currently heading towards Cable, Wisconsin. As you will see shortly, if you look out your window, you will be able to see the town down below. See where the road kind of curves. You got the nature center there, and then you've got the library, and then as you come across the bigger building on the main road there, that's Rondo's. If you head down 63, we will be heading south towards Hayward. Beautiful morning for a flight. now, those fields, those are actually cranberry bogs.
Key Lime 5111, contact Minneapolis Center on 133.65. Good day.
As you can see, those are all cranberry bogs down there.
Going to 133.65, Key Lime 5111.
We are currently approaching the town of Sealy. Basically, if you blink, you just might miss it as you pass through. These times I'll have to fly over my house and then leave from there and head towards Hayward and fly over the Walmart. We'll see how long it actually takes by air compared to by ground. By ground it takes right around 44, 45 minutes or so. Area. There's no leaves on the trees. Seeing we are going into winter, it's beginning of November, so the ground is a lot different looking than it is in the game. The highway to our right is Highway 63 that we are following. Comes from Cable into Hayward. In real life, I've actually been to the Cable Airport. I've seen it, driven by it. You've seen it in some of my other videos, fishing videos, when I was doing fishing on the river. We drove past the Cable Airport. It was on our right-hand side. Never actually been back into the area where the Cape Hayward Airport is at in real life, but I do see the turnoff when I'm heading into Hayward from Cable. starting our approach to the Hayward Airport. This is only the second time I have tried to do a landing without the flight assist, so we will see how things go. I'm probably making my descent a little too soon. I'm still a mile point five out, and I am dropping altitude a little bit too quickly, I think. Which is a good learning experience, and I will know for better next time. If anybody knows, down in the comments, how far out do you start making your descent?
Kilo Hotel Yankee Romeo traffic Savage 175 2 miles northeast 1,400 feet inbound to land runway 21.
Trying to be sure not to hit stall speed, which I think that's what that indicating buzzer is, that I was stalling out a little bit. Watch the tops of those trees. Yeah, see, as I think I approached a little bit too, I started losing altitude a little too soon. A lot too soon. Stall speed. Yeah, we're on our landing gears, so it's always a good thing. At least that was straight on with the airfield. Kind of a bush-like plane. It's got fairly large landing gear, tires. I didn't realize this airfield was quite as big as it is. We don't end up in the grass like we did at the last airport. With our next flight and our next video, I will be flying out of the Aurora, Illinois airport, down where I have to spend summer. We'll be flying over my old high school and over my house, and the area you'll be able to, I won't be telling exactly where stuff's at, but
Tree Charlie
kind of
uniform traffic.
Point
Savage
some stuff out.
175 is clear of the runway. Tree Charlie uniform traffic. Savage 175 is clear of the runway.
Thank you for taking the flight with me today. I hope you enjoyed. don't forget hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and hit that like button, and comment down below what you thought. If you don't care to say what you thought, just say hi. I appreciate it very much. You have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.